Welcome to the Keyboard Depth Function Room, the place to find a quick guide on how to play keys to popular songs. Today, Get Down On It by American soul group Kool & the Gang from their 1981 album entitled Something Special. Credits show the song written by Cladys Smith, lead guitarist with Kool & the Gang, JT Taylor, the singer, Robert Bell, saxophone, Robert Bell, singer, George Brown, Robert Mickens, and the Brazilian funk and disco keyboard player Umair Deodato, who produced the album. The song is classed as soul, R&B, post-disco even, but it's just pop really. It was a big hit in the 80s and was later covered by Peter Andre and then Blue, further extending its dance floor life. Keyboards to me sound like a blend of a couple of Fat synthesizers along with an electric piano. It's not clear who played what, but it could have been Robert Bell, could have been Brian Jackson, and or Deodato. The song is in the key of E minor. It's fairly easy to play, but you need to work on making sure it grooves. As usual, a song arrangement and basic chord sheet will be in the description box below. If you find these videos helpful, please remember to give them a like and share with friends. Subscribe to the channel, and to ensure you don't miss out on the content, hit the notification button. So, without further ado, here's an example of how I might play it.
How you gonna do it if you really don't wanna do it? We'll be right back.